This video for anyone who's maybe planning to buy a car with this engine, and this is an E60. I have to turn, I just got an error. I'll turn it out. Okay. I had turned the car on because it was showing me a battery fault. It's all good now. I was rocking the seat heater while it was on idle.